Hello everyone, this is Payal Vaja. Welcome to Pharma Desert. In this video, we will discuss about IMVIC test part 1. These are the list of contents we will discuss in this video. First one, indole production test. Second one is principle of indole production test. Procedure for indole production test. Result and figure of indole production test. Second one is methyl red and Voges Prascor test. That is a methyl red means MR and Voges Prascor that means VP test. Principle of MR and VP test. Procedure for MR and VP test. Result and figure of MR and VP test. First one, IMVIC test. Theory of IMVIC test is the test that is used to differentiate gram-negative enteric bacteria of the family Enterobacteriaceae on the basis of their biochemical properties and enzymatic reactions in presence of specific substrate. So, IMVIC test that is particularly used to differentiate gram-negative enteric bacteria of particularly family of Enterobacteriaceae on the basis of their biochemical properties and enzymatic reactions in presence of specific substrate. So, the test which involve four different types of test. First one, IMVIC, I that is indicated for indole production, MV that means methyl red, and V means Voges Prascor, and last one is C. C means citrate utilization. So the name IMVIC that stands for the first letter of each test respectively. First one is I, that is stand for indole production. M, it is stand for methyl red. VI, that is stand for Voges Prascor. And last one, C, that is stand for citrate utilization. That is the theory of IMVIC test. First one is indole production test. In indole production test, principle of indole production test is some enteric bacteria, example E. coli, which produce indole during the hydrolysis of tryptophan. So, in principle of indole production test, some enteric bacteria, example E. coli produce indole during hydrolysis of tryptophan. What is tryptophan? Tryptophan is an essential amino acid which is oxidized by some bacteria with the help of enzyme tryptophanase with the formation of indole, pyruvic acid and ammonia. So what was the principle of indole production test? First one is enteric bacteria which produce indole during the hydrolysis of tryptophan. When hydrolysis of tryptophan is occur, indole production is done. And tryptophan, that is an essential amino acid. Tryptophan that is oxidized by some bacteria with the help of enzyme tryptophanase. So tryptophan, that is an essential amino acid, and that is oxidized by some bacteria with the help of enzyme tryptophanase, and it form indole, pyruvic acid and ammonia. Reactions, that is given in this slide. Tryptophan that is converted into indole, pyruvic acid and ammonia with the help of some bacteria and enzyme tryptophanase. Second one is, the indole production can be demonstrated by inoculating a bacterium into tryptophan broth. And the indole produced can be detected by adding COVAX reagent, which produce a cherry red color band at the junction of medium and the reagent. So indole production, how it is identified, indole it is produced or not? So indole production can be identified by inoculating a bacteria into a tryptophan broth, and the indole produced, it can be detected by adding COVAX reagent. COVAX reagent that are also called as dimethyl aminobenzaldehyde, and which produce cherry red color band at the junction of medium and reagent. So indole production that can be identified by detection of indole production that can be identified by inoculating bacteria into tryptophan broth, and indole that is produced, it can be detected by adding COVAX reagent. So by adding COVAX reagent, it produces cherry red color band at the junction of medium. Indole plus COVAX reagent in the presence of HCl and butanol, it produces rose indole cherry red color compound plus water. So indole, it is produced or not, that is identified by adding COVAX reagent. Indole plus COVAX reagent in the presence of acidic condition HCl as well as butanol is added, and it produces rose color indole, that is a cherry red compound, and water it is separate out. Which type of mediums used for indole production test? Tryptophan broth 1% or indole tryptophan broth medium that is used. Second one is, which type of free agent is used for indole production test? COVAX reagents that is most widely used for indole production test. COVAX reagents that are also called as dimethyl aminobenzaldehyde. Procedure for indole production test. First step is, prepare 1% tryptophan broth and dispense in 5 ml amount in a sterile test tube. So in first step, prepare 1% of tryptophan broth. After 1% tryptophan broth, it is prepared. 1% tryptophan broth, it is dispensed into a 5 ml amount in a sterile test tube. So in first step, first prepare 1% tryptophan broth. After preparing 1% tryptophan broth, that is dispensed in 5 ml amount that in sterile test tube. Next step is, inoculate broth tubes with test organism. So inoculate broth test tubes with test organisms. Next step is, incubate tubes at 37 degrees centigrade for 24 to 48 hours. Next step is, after inoculate, incubate test tubes at 37 degrees centigrade for 24 to 48 hours. After incubation, add 0.5 ml to 1 ml COVAX reagent to each test tube. So after incubation period, add 0.5 ml to 1 ml COVAX reagent to each test tube. Shake the tubes gently for 10 to 15 minutes and allow to stand so that reagents come at the top. After adding COVAX reagent, shake the test tube gently for 10 to 15 minutes and allow to stand so that reagents that are comes at the top of test tube and examine the color in a reagent layer. So what was the procedure for indole production test? First step is prepare 1% tryptophan broth. After preparation, dispense 1% tryptophan broth in 5 ml concentration in sterile test tube. After that, inoculate broth tubes with the help of test organism and incubate test tube at 37 degree centigrade for 24 to 48 hours. After incubation, add 0.5 ml to 1 ml COVAX reagents to each test tube. After adding COVAX reagents, shake the test tube gently for 10 to 15 minutes and allow to stand so that reagents that are come at the top of test tube. And last step is examine the color in the reagent layer. Result: after 2 minutes, a cherry red or dark red color band appears at the junction of medium and the reagent, which is an indicative of positive test for indole production. So how we consider if test is positive or if test is negative, if indole production is occur or indole production is not occur? So after 2 minutes, cherry red color or dark red color band that is appear at the junction of medium, that indicate that indole production is occur, and that is the indicative of positive test for indole production. That is the figure A that indicated that positive test, that is the left side, and negative test, that is the right side, indole test. Positive test means red color that is present at the top of test tube, while negative test, red color that is not present on top of the test tube. In figure number B, that indicated that addition of COVAX reagent at the top layer to the same tube changes to red color is a positive test for presence of indole, and appearance of no color is a negative test for presence of indole. So what was the presence of indole, positive test for presence of indole, as well as negative test for presence of indole? So by adding COVAX reagent at the top layer to the test tube, change to red color, if color is changed after adding COVAX reagent, that is the positive test for the presence of indole, that is the left test tube, while after adding COVAX reagent an appearance of no color at the right test tube, it is the negative test for presence of indole. So that is the figure of indole production test, how it is differentiate positive test as well as negative test. If red color is present, that means positive test for presence of indole. If no color is present, that means negative test for presence of indole. Second test, methyl red, that is also called as MR, and Voges Proscore, that are also called as VP test. Principle of MR-VP test: both the tests are performed simultaneously as they are physiologically related and are performed on the same medium, that are called as MR-VP test. So what is MR-VP test? Both the tests that are performed simultaneously and as They are physiologically related and are performed on the same medium that are called as MRVP test. The test mainly differentiate two major types of facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria. So MRVP test that mainly differentiate two major types of facultative anaerobic bacteria. What is facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria? Those bacteria that produce large amount of acid and those bacteria that produce neutral product acetone as an end product that are called as facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria. So what was the principle? Principle is both the tests that are performed simultaneously as they are physiologically related and that are performed on the same medium that are called as MRVP broth test. And this test mainly differentiate two types of facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria. So MRVP test differentiate facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria. What is facultative anaerobic enteric bacteria? Those bacteria that produce large amount of acid and those bacteria that produce neutral product acetone as an end product. Opposite results are usually obtained for the two tests. Example, when MR is positive, VP is negative and vice versa. So opposite result are usually obtained for MRVP test. If MR test, methyl red test is positive, VP test is negative. That means when methyl red is positive, Voges Proskar is negative, and while methyl red test is negative, Voges Proskar test is positive. In this test, if an organism produces substantial quantity of organic acid like formic acid, lactic acid, acetic acid, succinic acid as an end products from glucose, the medium will remain red after the addition of methyl red and a pH indicator which indicates a positive test. So in this test, if organism that produces substantial quantity of organic acid, like if organisms produces organic acids like formic acid, lactic acid, acetic acid, succinic acid as an end product from the glucose, and the medium that will remain red after addition of methyl red, that is a pH indicator which indicates positive test. On another hand, if medium turns yellow upon addition of methyl red, probably pH that is above 6, and due to enzymatic conversion of organic acid produced to non-acidic products like ethanol and acetone, test is assigned as negative. So when test is positive and when test is negative, if any organism which produce substantial quantity of organic acids, so if organism produce organic acid like formic acid, lactic acid, acetic acid, succinic acid as an end product from the glucose, and medium that will remain red after addition of methyl red, that indicate positive test. But if medium turns yellow upon addition of methyl red, that is a negative test, and that is probably pH is elevated above 6 due to enzymatic conversion of organic acid produced to non-acidic products. So organic acid that is converted into non-acidic products like ethanol and acetone, due to that reason, elevation of pH above 6 and test is negative if medium turns yellow upon addition of methyl red. Medium that are used for methyl red MRVP test, medium used for MRVP test is MRVP broth. Reagents that are used for MRVP test is Barrett's reagent. Two types of reagent is used. First one is VP reagent 1 and second one is VP reagent 2. In VP reagent 1, 5% alpha naphthol dissolve in absolute alcohol, and second one is 40% potassium hydroxide solution. So VP reagent 1, in VP reagent 1, 5% alpha naphthol that is dissolved in absolute alcohol, and in VP reagent 2, 40% potassium hydroxide solution that is used. Alternatively, the other optional reagent that are used for two tests are VP reagent 1 and VP reagent 2. Instead of VP reagent 1 and VP reagent 2, alternate options are, first one is for MR test reagents, methyl red 0.1 gram and ethyl alcohol 95% 300 ml. That is a MR test reagent. Dissolve the ingredients in a beaker and then transfer by repeated washing of beaker into 5 ml volumetric flask and add water up to graduation mark. So, second alternative option of VP reagent is MR test reagent. Take a methyl red 0.1 gram and ethyl alcohol 300 ml. Dissolve ingredients in beaker and then transfer ingredients by repeated washing of beaker into 500 ml volumetric flask and add water up to the graduation mark. Second one is for VP test, that is called as Omeras reagent. First MR test, that is called as MR test reagent. Second, for VP test, that are called as Omeras reagent. And formula of VP test is potassium hydroxide 40 grams, creatine 0.3 grams and distilled water 100 ml. Procedure. Prepare MRVP broth and dispense in 5 ml amount in a sterile test tube, making two set of tubes for two tests. Procedure is, prepare MRVP broth and after MRVP broth preparation, dispense 5 ml amount in sterile test tube and make two sets of tubes for two tests. So total of 6 test tubes, 2 each for 2 sets with 2 control tubes. It is prepared. Second step is inoculate tubes with the test organism. After preparation of broth and after that is transfer into a 5 ml sterile test tube, inoculate test tube with test organism and incubate test tube at 35 degree centigrade for 48 hours. Add 5 drops of methyl red indicator to the one set of test tubes and observe change in color for MR test. So in MR test, first step is prepare MRVP broth. After MRVP broth preparation, that is dispense in 5 ml amount in sterile test tube and make two sets of tube for two tests. So for MR test and for VP test, two set of test tubes is prepare. So total of 6 tubes, two each for the two test with two control tubes. Second one is inoculate test tube with the test organism. After inoculation, incubate test tubes at 35 degree centigrade for 48 hours. And last one is add 5 drops of methyl red indicator to the one set of test tubes and observe change in color for MR test. So after incubation for 48 hours, add 5 drops of methyl red indicator to the one set of test tube and after that observe the change in color for methyl red test. In observation, in MR test, methyl red indicator in the pH range of 4 will remain red throughout the tube, which is an indicative of positive test, while turning of methyl red to yellow is a negative test. In MR test, if the methyl red indicator in the pH range of 4 that will remain red, which is an indicative of positive test. But after adding methyl red, MR test that is converted into yellow color, it indicates negative test. Add 10 drops of VP reagent 1 and 2-3 drops of VP reagent 2 to the other set of 2 test tube. So in one set, add MR reagents. In another two sets, add 10 drops of VP reagent 1 and 2-3 drops of VP reagent 2 and gently shake the test tube for 30 seconds and remove the plugs or caps to expose media to external oxygen. After adding VP reagent 1 and VP reagent 2, gently shake the test tube for 30 seconds and remove the caps to expose the media to external oxygen. Allow the test tube to stand for 15 to 30 minutes to complete the reactions and now observe the change in color for VP test. So allow the test tube to stand for 15 to 30 minutes for complete reaction and now observe the change in color for VP test. Observation. In VP test, the development of pink-red color is an indicative of positive test, positive VP test, while as no change in color or faint brown color is an indicative of negative test. So what was the difference between negative test and positive test, particularly in VP test? In VP test, if development of pink-red color is an indicative of positive VP test, while as a no change in color or faint brown color or copper color is an indicative of negative test. That is the figure of MR test positive as well as MR test negative and VP test positive and VP test negative. First figure, figure number A, that is a MR test positive, that is a left side test tube, and MR test negative, that is a right side test tube. If MR test is positive, when methyl red indicator that is added and it remain red throughout the test tube, while second one, if after adding methyl red solution, if it is turning into the yellow color, it is a negative test. Second one is in VP test, if development of pink red color, that means test is positive, but if faint brown color or copper color is present, that means negative test. If any query or doubt related to topic, please write your questions in comment box. Thank you.